Polka Band. Thank you. number 100 open player west of the Mississippi. But we were proven wrong. He went to, you know, we just thought, oh, I think he is. But he went to a contest in Univista, Colorado, where there were hammered openers from all over the United States. And we were rather disappointed because Wayne only got second place. But what the heck? If you can have number 2, it's almost as good as number 1, huh, Wayne? In our book, and everybody else's book that we play for, he's number 1. I think we ought to feature Wayne right now on his opener with one called Mel's Polka.
Thank you.
wonderful followers back in Colorado, one called the Doll Baby Polka. But it's quite unique, and that's where we get the bass sound from, and it makes it a lot easier than carrying around a bass fiddle, I guarantee you. Besides, Kelly isn't strong enough to carry one of them around. Okay, we want to do something a little different, a little diversification here. We want to play one called In the Mood. Thank you. language than we do.
Thank you. was here this afternoon. We had some nice folks we met back there. I believe he's retired here in Lowell now. I believe his name is Fred or Teddy. Teddy and Fred. We met him back here at the Budweiser stand. We were kind of razzing him because he said this is a Budweiser city, and we're from Denver and they have Coors back there. So I told him I wanted a Coors. So that didn't go too good because it was going to cut his pension off. Because he's retired from Budweiser, which is good beer, don't get me wrong. So anyway, for them, we're going to play the number. We're going to play this one for them called the Red Wing Polka.
Ready?
Thank you.
You know, ladies and gentlemen, we do have records and tapes back here in one of these, I believe back there, so if you're interested, we do have records and tapes back here in one of the stands right back here. And if you don't have them, we'll have them for sale right after the dance show this evening. And don't forget, we also have another recording session coming up. I think this 12th of September, we're going to be recording another record or another album coming out. The 12th of September, we got one with the recording studio, and we're going to come out with another one in September.
Okay, I think we ought to slow things down just a little bit. How about with one called Two Fish in the Sea?
Thank you.
it's on a few records back, but it's called Plano's Polka.
Thank you.
play our theme song, which happens to be entitled The Saw Sharpener Polka.